times to get the answer, and he said, well, I'll make you into a reseller of Lego, so you've only got to basically create one deal with us. He said, unless something big changes and we get more staff, we don't want to resell Lego, but we resell proxy kits, the nature of the product and how it integrates with our core product. So I said, all I'd want to do is carry on doing what we are for proxy kit, but I need to protect us. So where you've now got a single salesperson looking after CBRE or looking after Lenovo, the idea for you is that you think you could sell both to those, but obviously because we're already talking to them about your product, I need them to respond to channels. I said, yeah, but I still don't feel completely comfortable that on things like Lenovo, where we've positioned ourselves, and we're going to position ourselves on Friday, where this is used as an announcement, you're not going to be that he's clear. I haven't done that. be the ones you pass those to us because we're seen as the experts in it, otherwise we're both chasing the same dollar. So, but yeah, just something to consider. And I don't want to say we'll give you a single agreement that means you can resell Condeco and proxy kit. I was like, that'd be funny. We won't want to sell Condeco unless they're going to blend the two products so the proxy kit name drops, so it just becomes Condeco as a single brand. But that'd be quite a transition.
Yeah.